I'm Lindsay Lippman with today's health news. A sprained knee reportedly took James Bond out of action. Bond actor Daniel Craig hurt his knee in early February while filming on the set of the upcoming Bond film. During a scheduled break, Craig had arthroscopic surgery to repair his knee injury. He will need about 2 weeks to recover, and the injury will not affect the movie's release date, which is expected in November.